Hi guys, I'm at the Chaucer Technology School in Canterbury. Now I came here when I first started exploring. I managed to walk around the site but actually couldn't get in. It's been closed now since 2015. And this month it's actually all going to be demolished and a new school is going to be built in its place. Now there is living security here, so there's a good chance we're going to get caught. There is active cameras, but I've seen that there's a broken window here, so I'm going to get inside guys and we'll see how far we get. As you can see, it's quite a modern looking building. I've never been inside, even when it was open. So this should be quite interesting, guys. Head over here. Looks like everything's been emptied out. It's been a school since 1967. Glass everywhere. As you can hear, this toilet block. Staff. There's lots of buildings here guys, but I'm not sure they're all connected. So this is one of the main buildings. And this is the furthest end away from the security box. But like I say, I don't know how much of it is accessible. Upstairs, there's a lift. All the way to ceiling. It's like a glass fan. Letting lots of light. barely need the torch at the minute. Nice to actually walk around on the floor and it doesn't feel like it's going to collapse. I'm not going to go in every room, guys, I don't think, because it'd get a bit boring. But it's nice to have a look at what we can. Like I say, I don't know the layout of this school. There's lots of plug sockets in this particular building, in these rooms. So possibly might be the computer area. Like I say, it has all been stripped out. Sorry about sniffing, it's freezing cold. Around a bit more and see if there's anywhere else open. Be nice if it was all open. It's all been neglected in the last 4 years. Sneaking around the corner. Yeah, it looks clear. Cameras are up there, guys, so we might be being looked at the moment. Looks like this part's been a bit more trashed than the part I've just been in, which makes me think there could be a way in. Can you hear a dog? Hopefully not security. No, it's all locked, guys. broken window, but I won't get through there for a little while. Not even me. There's a smokestack and furnace there. That might have been the boiler and heating system for the school. That's where I just went in. Hopefully down the back here. Might be somewhere. But I'm getting closer and closer to the security now. So I just have to be a bit careful. The old basketball court. And right over behind. All locked. As you can see, it's quite a big place, guys. Just a shame it's not all open. Yeah, again, there's a couple of cracked windows, but nothing that I'll actually get in through. Security are just on the back of this building to my left now. So I won't be able to go around that side. Yeah, this site's managed or owned by the Barton Court Grammar School, and it's them who are having a new school built, a grammar school. So this, well, by the end of this month, probably, will all be flattened. Right, okay, there's a nursery next door there, which is staying, and it's still used, so again, just a real open then, guys. far as we can go. Well, at least we got in one bit of it, which was better than last time. Would have been nice to see it all inside. But as you know, that doesn't always happen. That's where I first went in. Just make my way now back across to the fence. Gonna climb that. Last look at the school. It's very soon, it's not gonna be about. Right, well, I'm glad I got back, guys. Catch up with you later.